Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to fix when you can't see the audio waveform in Adobe Premiere Pro. All right, let's get started. You can see that I have this issue right now. The audio waveform is not showing up, it's just a solid blue like this. So you'll want to check two things in your preferences to make sure they're set up correctly. First, go to this little wrench right here on your timeline and click it. And then choose Show Audio Waveform. And now that's fixed it automatically for me. The second thing you'll want to check is in your preferences. So go to Premiere Pro and then Preferences and then Audio. Or this could be an Edit. If you're on a PC, it'll be Edit, Preferences, and Audio. This one right here, Automatic Audio Waveform Generation, make sure this is checked. And then say okay. All right, if that didn't fix it for you, first you'll need to make sure your audio isn't linked to anything. So right click it and choose unlink. Mine was linked to the video. Next, right click and choose render and replace right here. And when this gets done, that should give you your audio wave back. Then you can select the video, right click and link those again, or hit command L or control L on your keyboard. The third thing to try is to delete your peak files in your media cache. Now I'm going to show you how to do this on a Mac, but the PC version is also very similar. First, we'll come up here to Premiere Pro Preferences and then go down to Media Cache. And you can see right here, there's a place to navigate. It's Library, Application Support, Adobe, and Common. And on a PC, you'll have a location here too, and that's where you'll navigate on your PC. Okay, so I'm going to hit Shift Command H on a Mac. And then if you don't see your library folder here, right click and choose Show View Options, and then choose Show Library Folder here. That'll make it show up if it's not there. Okay, so in Library, we're going to go to Application Support, Adobe, and Common right down here. And then go to the Peak Files folder. Select everything in here. You can also just get on Peak Files and hit Command A to select everything inside that folder. Make sure you're not selecting all these, of course. And then right click and choose Move to Trash. And then go to your trash and empty it. And it'll ask if you permanently want to erase it. Yes, we do. We'll empty the trash. Next, we'll want to shut down Premiere Pro and restart it. And then your audio wave should show up here. Now, if that didn't work either, you'll want to go back into Premiere Pro Preferences and Media Cache and just delete all of them. And then we'll say OK. And finally, if that didn't work for you, you'll want to try resetting your Premiere Pro Preferences. To do that, shut down Premiere and then, as you open it, hold your Option key or your Alt key and then open the program. When you do that, it'll ask you which options that you want to reset. I'm going to go ahead and reset everything, and we'll continue. And then it'll go ahead and restart the program. And now open the project that was giving you trouble and see if you have your audio waveform back. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just click the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you!